All right, turning down to the pandemic, and Nevada's new COVID-19 numbers are in and they're not good. The state health department reporting 1,003 new cases just in the last 24 hours. There are also 20 new deaths and 30 new hospitalizations since yesterday. Both of those numbers are high. The test positivity rate is now up to 12.8%. And these new stats come as the White House's latest report yet again labels Clark County a hotspot for COVID-19 transmission.